Jamie, I think right now we are standing in one of the most amazing places in all of Jerusalem, and that's saying something. We're in the middle of so many iconic biblical spots. Break it down for us as we stand here, by the way, at the foot of the Mount of Olives.
Welcome to the Valley of Jehosaphat. Traditionally, this valley we can see right behind me, this wide valley within the Kidron Valley, is the valley traditionally mentioned in the prophecies. The book of Joel, chapter 3, mentions the following. I'd like to read it out.
In this valley within a valley, where we are right now, within the Kidron.
The book of Joel, chapter 3, says, "In those days, and at that time, when I restore the fortunes of Judah and Jerusalem, I will gather all nations together and bring them down to the valley of Jehosaphat. There I will put them on trial for what they did to my inheritance, my people Israel, because they scattered my people among the nations and divided up my land." Wow.
Wow, Jamie, so what the book of Joel is saying, what God Almighty is saying through the prophet Joel, is that a day is coming when all nations will be judged right here where we're standing in the Valley of Jehosaphat, every nation, for how they treated Israel. I'd say that Israel is a pretty big deal in God's economy, yes, judging by that verse.
Yes, sir. According to the faith, we know that the dead will arise from their tombs.
Here.
And look where we are. We are in the middle of a Jewish cemetery, round about or down where the valley is, the Valley of Jehosaphat.
That's right. We can see
a number of tombs where Christians are buried. And up on the eastern slopes of Temple Mount, you can see another burial site, another cemetery where Muslims are buried. When the Messiah comes, there's going to be the resurrection of the dead.
Yeah.
They will rise and they will be judged. We will all be judged according to the book of Joel here in the Valley of Jehosaphat. Jehosaphat in Hebrew, Jehoshaphat, means God will judge.
Wow. And now the Messiah, when he comes, will come through the Golden Gate.
Traditionally, he will walk through the Golden Gate, which is right up over there where we can see the eastern wall of Temple Mount, built, erected 2,000 years ago by King Herod. That was the eastern entrance to the temple, built up over there, sealed in the mid-1500s by Sultan Suleiman.
Of the Ottoman Empire.
The Ottoman Empire.
So we're in the midst of the tombs on the Mount of Olives, the Golden Gate, the Temple Mount, the Valley of Jehosaphat. This is like Bible prophecy come to life where we're standing right now. And there is another Jesus connection here. We're in the shadow of the Garden of Gethsemane. Jamie, tell us more.
So right behind us is the iconic church of the Garden of Gethsemane. Traditionally, that is where Jesus went to after the Last Supper with his disciples to pray, to mourn his destiny. And as we read in the Bible, we read that he leaves three of his disciples far away from him, and he weeps on a rock and asks his Father to take away the cup of the agony. And he's in deep agony. That's one of the only times we read about Jesus's human nature when he goes into grief and agony. That's why that church over there, erected here in the early 1900s, is called the Church of the Agony, the Church of All Nations. People will come to Jerusalem during the end of their lives, or towards the end of their lives. And what they want to do is to be buried over here. They want to die in Jerusalem, and they want to be buried on this mountain, Mount of Olives, expecting and waiting for the coming of the Messiah. And this explains this unique scenery that nowhere else in the world will be able to see. This is absolutely amazing.
Yeah, people want to be buried right here so that when the Messiah comes, they'd be the first to rise with him and enter the Golden Gate.
Front stage, sir.
Yeah.
This is it.
Wow. Well, there's so much more to see here in the Kidron Valley, Jamie. One of the coolest places, I think I would say, are the legendary tombs that are right over our shoulder here right now. And that's where you're going to take us next.
That's where we're going to go. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on.